was absolutely giant and I really was attractive, but you never even noticed. I felt possibly even trying. Besides, which the tail was too heavy for normal flying. So I ran to the doctor.
The doctor named Dick, and she said,
"My tail has been a mistake."
And she said,
"Dr. Dick, I've been foolish and vain. Pluck it out. Get it off. I will do it again." Puck, puck, puck.
Ouch, it hurt a lot.
Puck, puck, puck.
Ooh, a tenor spot.
Puck, puck, puck. Just the one feather tail. Took me 7 weeks, but I felt